the frame, holding up a church knocked over, a trailer flipped onto its side, buildings destroyed as far as the eye can see.
We just found people that were buried under their homes and been there since the hurricane happened. No food, no water.
This is what inspired Luke Hillier, a local entrepreneur and philanthropist, to take action.
So instead of just writing a check and hoping the money goes to the right place, for me it's very important that I know that the money I give and my family gives and our friends bring and donate go and actually get used by the people who need it.
It all came together in less than 2 days. The jet holding supplies was cleared to land in Corpus Christi. Hillier's foundation, called Hillier Ignite, unloaded box after box of diapers, sunscreen, water purification tablets, medical supplies, and more at Church Unlimited, the main distribution center for relief supplies.
We're pretty excited to come all the way down here from Virginia Beach and able to give the supplies that these people need right here to where they need it.
Rockport is one of the city's hardest hit. Homes destroyed and debris everywhere. In addition to donating more than $300,000 in supplies, Luke Hillier wanted to come here himself and comfort people.
Here's $700 to get you two generators. That's what she said. They're about $300 a piece, man.
God bless you. Thank you. We're happy to help you.
I used to do relief work for FEMA. Yeah. You know, go Florida, everywhere.
Well, now,
and now I can't do it. And it
well, now we're here to do it for you, buddy.
You guys are here for me. I appreciate it. God bless you, man.
Love you, buddy. Everything's going to be okay, okay?
It took my breath away. I got extremely emotional because though that may be small to someone, to this family, you might as well have given him $1 million.
Showing compassion and a hug all the way from Virginia can have a big impact, even in the great state of Texas. I'm Kim Kung, News 3.